This is a Flip Mode Squad Jim Carrey collabo. Now what?
Hallelujah, kids, hear this. Come on, while I lace it and try to prepare this for y'all. Oh well, I got a story to tell about a dude I met once, miserable as hell, and how grouchy he was, and how slouchy he was, and when he talked, you smell his breath, and how frowsy it was, and how drowsy we was. And if you daydream, I'll give you a pitch. Now let me tell you about Mr. Grinch. Every holiday season while we was young growing up, everything be cool and Mr. Grinch show up, always plotting and scheming and ruin everybody holiday season, and never had a justifiable reason.
L.B., I am the real one, they call me the Grinch. I tried to live with the given, but it was making me wish. I've seen happy kids with gifts, Merry Christmas, they shouted. I stole the gifts and there was nothing anyone could do about it.
Mr. Grinch,
yeah.
Really,
yeah, I think I do agree.
Suddenly act like Cactus charming as an eel.
Busta Rhymes, Jim Carrey, Mr. Grinch, just me and Ramon. He was an angry little dude with a horrible attitude, and he'll show you some gratitude if you let him ruin your mood. Everybody knew about it from here to Baton Rouge. He reminded me of the crazy lost cousin of Mr. Scrooge. Word to mother.
Yes, it's my favorite game. You let me take all your gifts and just yell my name. After that, I'll be on my way just to return and successfully ruin your day.
Okay, for the record, what the heck? What made you like that? So grouchy and grimy, how everything about you was whack. Hey, yo, I know you all can tell from all the talk from his mouth. You better set some bear traps around the gifts in your house. State of the art surveillance just to give it the boots. You sleep with 1 hour with a couple wild dogs running loose. Now he's definitely not the dude you could trust. He'd be bouncing with all your goods and leave you biting the dust. Come around, safeguard your things. You better safeguard your money, safeguard your blings. You gotta safeguard your crib, safeguard your G's. You gotta safeguard the stash and the car keys. You gotta listen up to what we talking about here. It was better when the Grinch was never coming around here. Time after time again. Never mind, he already took the liquor out your honey again. He already quick to try again. To steal the gifts another way and give you all a different style again. While you stacking and you trying to swell, you best believe Mr. Grinch scheming. Duke stay conniving. Isn't it? Yeah, he stay scheming when you thinking he not looking. Over your shoulder, peeping everything that you got.
Busta Rhymes, I will get you too.
Relax, Duke, you need to chill. Something wrong with you.
About one of the meanest cats I think I ever met in my life, man.
Holidays, y'all.
I want to give a shout out to the west side of Whoville.